The Indian auto market is one of the fastest auto markets growing in the world. And with that, are growing our needs for safer cars. Welcome to Downshift, and this is currently the safest car produced in India, the Tata Nexon, with a 5-star safety rating by Global NCAP. The car looks very bold and muscular, with the wider track and big chunky 16-inch tires, the higher ground clearance of 209mm, the chrome humanity line in front connecting the projector headlamps with the LED DRLs, and the fancy slingshot in the back connecting the LED tail lamps make the car stand out of the crowd. Inside the cabin, you get a premium dash with multiple tones of colors and an infotainment system with a 6.5-inch HD touch display with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You also get Harman audio system with 8 speakers. The controls for the air conditioning with the automatic climate control make the grand central console, as Tata call it. And then comes the storage space inside the car, which is cleverly designed to maximize it inside the comparatively compact cabin of Nexon. The door pockets are pretty spacious, and there is also an umbrella holder just above it. But the most innovative amongst all the storage spaces is the glove box. It comes with a compartment for a small-sized laptop or a tablet, and also a pen holder. It is extremely spacious and is also cooled. Then there is a space under the armrest with the sliding timber door, under which there are slots for bottles. In the back, you get a big boot of 350 liters. If it is not enough for you, the rear seats fold flat, giving you a 340 liters of extra space. Moving on to the engine, you get two options. A 1.2-liter 3-cylinder petrol engine, which coupled through a 6-speed manual transmission or a 6-speed AMT transmission, produces 108 brake horsepower and 170 Nm of torque, and a 1.5-liter turbo diesel engine, which produces 108 brake horsepower and a higher torque of 260 Nm. The ride quality and the handling. Well, you get three different drive modes in this car: City, Eco and Sport. The City and Eco modes feel pretty similar, with the shifts happening at a low RPM and the throttle response numbed out. They are pretty good for driving at slow speeds on the city roads and in traffic. Whereas in the sport mode, the throttle response is pretty aggressive and you tend to get whiplashes when you floor the throttle. The steering is pretty responsive, but the feedback is not the best. Even the brakes are very responsive and do their job very well. The suspension is pretty soft and handles the bumps and humps very well. The car just glides over them. But when hustling the car through a tight corner, the 1.23 ton weight with a higher center of gravity does affect the handling of this car. If you want to have a test drive of the Tata Nexon, do visit Durga Motors. Their location is in the description below. The Tata Nexon, with its bold yet fancy looks and premium quality, and the fact that it is currently the safest car produced in India, is a very fun and practical compact SUV.